make keto pizza using coconut flour pita. First, let's fry sausage, Hungarian sausage, and set aside. And now get your tacos and put in pan and fry it for at least 1 minute each side. And prepare some low carb salsa, pour on the pita, and then add your toppings as the sausage. I also add small amount of white onions, yellow bell pepper or green pepper, okay. And last is the mozzarella cheese. And then cover this for 5 minutes at low fire. So ready, enjoy your keto pizza. Thank you.